There may be a special place in hell for those of us who want a clean break with the European Union, but does my right honourable friend agree that there'll be the devil to pay for any party that tries to hold a second referendum to reverse the result of the first one?
Prime Minister.
I absolutely agree with my honourable friend. Our party campaigned to respect the result of the referendum. The Labour Party campaigned saying they would respect the result of the referendum. It is important that we do just that. Yeah.